My name's Ron Ford. This is Built from the Ground Up.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
The things that separate me from others is that I'm a whole package, the real deal. I never grew up having it all. I grew up in a single parent household with a brother and a sister, and my mom struggling, working jobs to do the best she could to take care of her three kids. Today, I can say she did a damn good job, and I love my mama for what she went through for us kids.
Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, boo, no frontin'. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, baby, it'll be okay.
I worked so damn hard at life to give my family what I didn't have. That's a full family household, mom and dad living under the same roof, surrounding my kids by love.
I know he's gone for a good reason. Everything he does for us. Ryan's a family man. And
you
got me over everything.
What do you want to say?
I love you, Daddy. I miss you.
You my nigga.
I'm talking about 5 rounds of 5 minutes, followed by half an hour of straight pad work. Niggas don't work hard like me.
Jones for your body and your skin tone. 5 minutes alone, I'm already on the bone. Plus, I love the fact you got a mind of your own. No need to shop around, you got the good shit at home. Even if I'm locked up north, you in the world, rocking 3/4 of 4th. Never showing your stuff off, boo. It be true, me for you. That's how it is. I can be your Noah. You can be my Wiz.
G'd up worldwide. Well, you know, built from the ground up. That's me. You know, a lot of people have different meanings for G'd up. For me, it's built from the ground up. You know, as you know, I've had a past that, you know, I'm not proud of, but, you know, I built it from the ground up to where I am today.
Loving your whole skis, hit me in there, boo. On top of that, you got the good power, you.
Sponsorship. I have a lot of sponsors, so, you know, I don't have the page in front of me to list them all off, but, you know, sponsorship is a big thing for me, you know, and I would say a big thing for a lot of fighters. You know, without the sponsors helping you, you know, pay for training camps, food, supplements, trainers, flights to, you know, training camps that are away from home, you know, it's a hard grind out there for a fighter. You know, and I give a lot of credit to my sponsors, because if it wasn't for them, you know, I wouldn't be able to do all the things, you know, come to Montreal and train, you know, live life as a fighter.
Yo, Ryan.
What up? Doing a little Instagram vid. Actually, I'm going to do one with you.
Yeah, get in on this.
What is this shit?
It's the real deal. It's my boy, Matt.
How the fuck does this work?
We in the Crooks warehouse. You know how it is. Real deal, always getting hooked up. My boy representing Crooks and Castles.
Training camp, man. Straight grind. Busting your ass day in, day out. You don't want to go to the gym, but you got to go to the gym. Your back's sore, your neck's sore, your arms are sore, your legs are sore, but you're still putting in the work. You know, 6-week training camp out here in Montreal, it's a grind, man. I'm in the gym full of beasts and killers, and that's why I say I become a monster when I step in that cage, because, man, I'm telling you, it's hard work, dedication, and sacrifice.
Ryan, the real deal, Ford.
Yeah, yeah. Shape breaks. Ida. Yo, shout out my homeboy Ryan Ford, man. Let's get it.
I know y'all talk about me, okay, but I ain't saying names.
there to walk around me. Man, I ain't playing games. I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real deal. I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real deal. You think you ready, boy? But you ain't doing shit. Told you I whip your ass. Now watch me prove it, bitch. Cause I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real deal. I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real deal. I'm repping E-Town. You step to me now. Oh, well, pussy, you best to expect to get beat down. Cause I don't play to lose. Nigga, I fight to win. Soon as the night begins, prepare for your life to end. Yo, this is Ryan Ford. So what you trying for? Hey, I'm the real deal. You just be lying more. I'm throwing combos to put you on your ass, bitch. Taking care of business fast. Finish every task quick. I'm staying G'd up. From the feet up, you better ease up, cause you about to get beat up. J's on my feet, raised in the street. I hope you said your prayers and got saved by a priest. I put the fear of hell in you, fucker, I am telling you. Make you disappear like Houdini or Magellan do. Go hard or go home, that's the motto. You niggas need help like a loan or the lotto. I do it, do it, I do it, do it, do it, I do it, do it, do it.
We all gotta weigh in at 170. We're all human. We all bleed red. So, you know, what's the worst that's gonna happen? Get knocked out, get submitted? That ain't no thing. Life's harder.
I know y'all talk about me, okay. But I ain't saying names. What? Y'all scared to walk around me. Man, I ain't playing games. Why? I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real deal.